Police in Winston-Salem are investigating a shooting that left one person hurt. Investigators say a couple of men in a green Honda Accord drove past a home on Weisner Street when they fired multiple guns. The victim was sitting on the front porch at the time. That person was hit in the ankle and taken to the hospital. So far, police haven't said anything about a motive.